She do it all night. She going hard, right? She loves spotlight. She make that thing go drip, drop, drip, drip, and he try and go drip, drop, drip, drip, and he try and go drip, drop, drip, drip, and he try and go drip, drop, drip, drip, and he try and go drip, drop, drip, drip, and he try.
I'm like, sheesh.
I'll make him do it.
It's the next morning. Like I said, it's the next morning, and I'm finna go to get some gas, as well as syrup for my brother, cause his picky self can't eat sausage without cane syrup. So I'm just gonna go and hold a camera. And I'm currently on FaceTime with my boyfriend. So I still feel sick and I still got a headache, speed bump. I still got a headache. But we're gonna go to the college today. To tour it. See if that's why I really want to go speed bump. Hey, how you doing? And so we're gonna go get gas, cause we're not gonna get there like gas. I'm gonna clean out my car a little bit, cause my brother ain't gonna be talking about my car.
This thing together, close your eyes and take my hand. Cause we have something special, baby. Let's just take our chance.
Questions.
Oh, did you?
Well,
she just wanted to know about her college classes.
Oh, they transferred. Because she went, because she go to gyms. I know they transferred because I went to that school.
You went to GMC?
Yeah.
To know how it works.
You just transfer your credits. When you transfer, since she's in high school. Well, I know I got all the answers.
You got all the answers.
This is the library.
Right. They're my brother, y'all. He a little slow. He trying to tour us.
I'm better than two.
But he following right behind the regular tour, so he just basically following the leader.
They told him what to say. I'm telling y'all what I know.
They didn't tell him what to say.
Maybe he's
you think he went to a public speaking class and learned this? No.
I did ask him to go to a public speaking class.
Oh my God, why did I bring it up?
But this is pretty nice. I don't want to go in there. 2-3 floors up. Computers everywhere, free access, whatever. Books.
Well, you know I love it.
No, I ain't never been to one.
But it's nice.
This right here up top is a trap. So you.
I spent many hours in here.
We know.
Many. Getting those guns. Actually, that one picture I took on Facebook, I'm in one of these rooms here, MMA room, getting it in.
Ooh. Yeah, the Victoria's Secret at the mall. Because somebody wouldn't let us go to the other one. So we went to this one. Ain't that right? Somebody. He's such a butt. I ain't like him. Still in the mall. I went to Sephora and I bought palette. Anyway. Yeah. You so evil. You gonna run in the water and say, yeah.
Run to the wall.
You better not, cause I will go over the edge. Push me to the edge. Oh my friends are dead.
Oh, your friend dead anyway. Why not push it to the edge? That's a dumb thumb.
All my friends are dead, yeah, all my friends are dead.